Hi there. Welcome to this course on brush lettering fonts. My name is Alyssa and I'm a hand lettering artist. You may recognize me from Instagram or YouTube, where my account name is Lissa's Letters. My own style is characterized by super vibrant colors, a lot of added embellishments, and fun illustrations. So why is somebody like me, who is so focused on color and telling a story through my hand lettering artwork, so passionate about teaching a course about brush lettering fonts? Well, the shape of your letters and how those letters interact with one another is the foundation upon which all of the other elements are laid. Fonts can evoke different emotional responses from your readers. I believe that having the knowledge and tools to be able to create many different letter shapes and fonts is absolutely essential for any hand lettering artist at any level. Whether you're a beginner and you're looking to create your own style, or you're an expert and you've been doing hand lettering for many years, to keep you from getting burnt out from using the same few fonts over and over. But I have found that there are not a lot of resources out there for somebody who wants to design their own font or learn a whole lot of different fonts without using tracing sheets or copying somebody else's hand lettering. I've created this course to give you an easy way to break down letters and words into simple elements so that no tracing sheets or copying is needed. You'll be able to easily and expertly change each aspect of letter shapes, such as curves, angles, stroke thickness, and height. We'll also be investigating how to combine your letters into words in various ways. There will be plenty of demonstrations throughout the course to show you exactly how to apply each skill. You will get the most out of this course if you are already familiar with the fundamentals of brush lettering, such as thick downstrokes and thin upstrokes, as well as how to use and hold a brush pen. However, if you are a complete beginner, I do encourage you to take this course because I do go into quite a bit of detail about the elements of letters. If you've been following me on social media, you should know by now that I take a ton of other people's courses on Skillshare to increase my own knowledge base about hand lettering and other forms of art. Something that I have found super helpful when taking these courses is to create a resource sheet about things that I've learned so that I can look back at it later. I would highly encourage you to do the same for this course. And if you are feeling very ambitious, I would invite you to create a project for this course where you write your name or somebody else's name in the center of the page in one font, and then write different descriptor words or things that that person loves surrounding that name in different fonts. So I'm very excited that you'll be joining me today in this course. Make sure you click the link in the description box below to join the course. And if you're not subscribed to Skillshare already, you can get 2 free months of Skillshare by clicking the link in the description box below. I can't wait to have you join me in this course today. So what do you say? Click that link below and let's get started.